When I look at nature, what I see is a wide variety of designs actually functioning in the real world. My name is Kaushik Jayaram. I'm a faculty in mechanical engineering at the University of Colorado Boulder. My lab works at the interface of engineering and biology. One of the key things my lab is looking at or really interested in is trying to understand locomotion, so specifically how to move across a variety of different terrain. So for us, nature becomes an obvious example because there are a wide variety of animals who are capable of moving across a wide variety of terrains using their own unique methods. So a few years ago, we discovered that cockroaches can actually squish themselves to the size of basically two pennies, which is a body compression of over 60%. And so this is an idea which is really cool from a robotics perspective, because if you think about a natural disaster situation where there's a collapsed building, let's say, so if you had a robot which could squeeze through or compress itself and navigate a crevice, then working in concert with maybe the first responders, they can easily help locate signs of life. Mechanical engineering at CU Boulder is inherently interdisciplinary. So typically what students end up doing in my lab is they get to play with animals and build robots. We're working with collaborators at the Denver Museum of Natural History, and we go down and collect specimens right around sunset because we want to watch them in action. So we want to see spiders moving around, trying to hunt and see how they actually do these behaviors. So right now we are looking at wolf spiders. So these are spiders which move really, really fast, over like 20, 30 body lengths a second. We now film them using high-speed cameras. What this enables us to do is take videos and slow them down to clearly understand what the different legs are doing, how they're coordinating the movement. The reason why we do this is, one, because we want to understand how animals move in the natural world, but also we want to translate the key concepts which animals use into robotic systems.